All right, this is just going to be a quick little tutorial for how to export models from Final Fantasy and get them into Blender for rendering or whatever you want. Just start out by opening Textools. Just add models to this thing called the Full Model Viewer. That's what we're going to use to basically build our complete model to export. You click Add to FMV on whatever model you want. Here, I just had some glasses open, but we can go over here, find a face for our character. Choose any of the models here to switch through the available ones in-game, add to Full Model Viewer. All the scars, options, and everything appear on there by default. You can remove those yourself in Blender. Go ahead and add the hair. Now, we do not want to use the body here. That actually won't work very well. But we want to go over to gear. We just want to find the body for the gear we want. Just pick something random here. Add to FMV. And you notice the hands don't show up at all. So what we're going to do is just add the Emperor's hands. And those, the Emperor's new hands, they're see-through ones in game that use for glamour. Those will make the normal hands show up correctly. You can filter up here to find specific things if you don't want to look through the list. Add to FMV. There's our hand. You just go ahead and finish out the model with some other stuff. There's our guy. You can add earrings, neck, wrist rings, whatever. I don't recommend adding a weapon offhand at this time. I recommend exporting those separately and importing them as different models. Otherwise, it's not really going to work. If you want to change the hair color and skin color for something like if you're doing this for a render or for a VRChat avatar, you just use these. And almost everything uses the skin here, Midlander. When you go ahead and name your model here, it's going to save in a folder. Make note of that name. It'll give you the full path here, so you can save that and remember it. Go ahead and open up Blender. File. Import. FBX. And that's probably going to be in Documents, Textools, Saved, Full Model, and then the name of your, the name you gave it just a minute ago, and Import FBX. And remove that default object. And there is your beautiful low-poly cat boy. At this point, you can do whatever you want with it. If you want to pose it, move it around, I recommend grabbing Meku's tools and using those. That's it.